I've been waiting for you.
Yeah, the line at the car wash was super long. Took me forever.
Your attempt at humor is wasted. Our targets are inside. 4 cents under railroad protection. Majority of the settlement is uninvolved and are expected to run for cover. The situation appears to have escalated. A covert approach is likely impossible. We move in, secure the cents, and I relay out with them back to the Institute. Clear?
Let's get going already.
Affirmative. Here are the recall codes. Follow me. SRB intelligence reports indicate that the synths are being held below the main structure in the settlement. The mission's parameters just changed. We're going shooting. Requesting backup relay now.
Thank you. What's that noise?
Hey.
Can you see them?
I've been looking for you.
No, I've got money. It's yours.
All right,
let
Synth.
Me go, please.
No sudden moves.
Please, no.
You there, Synth.
Come on, please. Just don't.
Here they are.
God, it's a Corsair.
Oh, no.
Issue the reset codes and we'll relay back to the Institute. Time is critical.
You there, Synth.
Come on, please. Just don't.
Why are you so afraid?
I don't want to go back. Please, don't make me go back.
B-257, initiate reset. Authorization code Theta-93 Stratus. No sudden moves.
Please, no.
Y-915, initiate reset. Authorization code Beta-77 Tempest. I've been looking for you.
No, I've got money. It's yours if you let me go.
F-633, initiate reset. Authorization code Delta-62 Arcus. All right, Synth.
Please!
Z-322, initiate reset. Authorization code Gamma-49 Typhoon.
That's all of them. Objective complete. Return to the town. Make sure all hostiles have been eliminated. I will relay the Synths back to the Institute. Report to Father upon your return, and... good work.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Let's see what you have.
Self-defense at its best.
Hey.
Yeah.
Arturo.
You need protection. Everyone does.
Let's see what you got.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
Win the game by a squatter!
You hear about the battle between the Brotherhood and Institute? The one at Bunker Hill? A bunch of people got killed or something. Total bloodbath.
Diamond City right here.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
bigger than Strong New. Humans all look funny.
Who's there? Gonna splatter you!
I can smell you out there, little sneak. I am a super mutant! I am unstoppable!
What? Scared already?
I'm betting they'll be back. Such interesting finds.
No way I could pick this. Thank you.
You know, in all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason. But now, this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no future here. The only hope for humanity lies below.
It's not so bad, really. People manage.
Perhaps. But at a cost too great to be worth it. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. Both of us, really.
Why refreeze me?
As a failsafe, of course. I was the perfect candidate. An infant with uncorrupted DNA. But if something were to go wrong, if I died, well, the Institute realized a contingency plan was prudent. Another source of pre-war DNA, preferably related to their primary subject. It only made sense that my parents should fill that role. So you were kept alive and safe within the vault. I'll admit, when I had you released from Vault 111, I had no expectations that you'd survive out here in all this. To not only do so, but manage to find me. To infiltrate the Institute itself. Extraordinary.
So it was you. You let me out.
Yes. It was my decision. Certainly, it was no longer necessary to keep you suspended. Well, I suppose I wanted to see what would happen. An experiment of sorts. I had no idea what kind of man you were, you see. Would the Commonwealth corrupt you? As it has everything else. Would you even survive? Perhaps most curious to me, would you, after all this time, attempt to find me? And now I know the answer.
Well, here I am. Was it worth it?
I believe so. There are greater things to come after your success at Bunker Hill. The synths have been safely returned and will be repurposed. Thank you for your work. I hope you weren't at too much risk.
It was a job that needed doing.
Yes, but it was also a job that you needed to be aware of. The railroad remains an annoyance, of course. But they'll be dealt with as necessary. And you, well, you've passed the test, as they say. You have done well. Please, take this as a token of my appreciation. Our appreciation, really. It's time for you to become more involved in the future of the Institute. I'd like you to join me inside. The Directorate is meeting, and you should be there. I'll be waiting. I've seen enough. It's time to go back in.
Thank you. to see you've returned safely from the Institute, brother.
So, I bet you're eager to get your hands dirty on our new project. How much has Maxon told you about it?
Whatever it is, I'm sure it'll help us crush the Institute.
It will, but we've got a lot of work ahead of us first. Come on, it's this way. Unless you're blind as a bat, I'm sure you've noticed that we've been building a gantry on the tarmac. Maxon and Kells have been looking for something that'll tip the balance when we go toe-to-toe with the Institute. Now, the Pridwin might be a big beast, but she's not built for fighting. That's where our new project comes in. This storage bay full of parts is what's left of Liberty Prime. The Brotherhood used it in the Capital Wasteland as a weapon against the Enclave. It's the most advanced robot the Brotherhood has ever had at its disposal. Fortunately, Liberty Prime was destroyed in the line of duty.
If you find any spare parts,
the better part of the last
sure
few years piecing them back together. And if you think that was easy, try rebuilding a Protectron while you're blindfolded. In order to get Liberty Prime fully operational, we're going to need your help.
My help? I don't know a thing about robot repair.
Why don't we leave the repairing to my scribes? You're going to be doing the legwork. Now, the good news is that we've got most of Prime's parts fully assembled. The bad news is that it's going to take more than a few rivets and some spot welding to get them working again. The first problem is his CPU. It's fragile, and every time we try to feed power to it, it blows itself out.
That doesn't sound hard to fix.
Oh yeah, sure. I'll just run down to the local giant robot store and buy myself some how-to manuals. As much as I hate to admit it, Prime's power systems are out of my league. Luckily, you were able to convince Dr. Madison Lee to return to the Brotherhood. She was on the original build team for Liberty Prime a little over a decade ago. I've already spoken to her, but she's reluctant to work on Prime for some reason. If you could get her down here to lend a hand with his power system, we can get the big guy moving.
Excuse me.
If you need it, there's shelter and supplies at the police station in Cambridge.